when it was revealed that the protagonist of the series, the ghost in Molly McGee, is heterosexual, the fandom burned because they thought that Molly would end Andrea or Libby. They wanted Molly to be an LGBTQ character, and seeing that it was not thus, they foamed at the mouth and even wished the character death. Yes, they wished the death of a fictional character for not being LGBTQ, that kind of people. They need a psychiatrist, urgent.